Okay, action.
Action!
Said that there's a fixer guy around here. See if you can find him, okay?
Yeah, thank you so.
Hey, I got invited to a party tomorrow.
You see? What did I tell you?
Yeah, but you wanted me to help you unpack.
I don't remember saying that.
Great. I must have had you mixed up with somebody else. Thanks, Ma.
Hey, excuse me. You know what makes this better?
Yeah, you go right through that hall and you go through the gate, and then you turn to the left, and you turn to the right. Excuse me, if you turn to the right, there's a door to your right, and you go in that door, and then you go in another door, and that's where you
go. Should I go through there and make a right?
That's right. Go through there and make a right.
Thanks a lot.
You're welcome.
All right.
Comes to a screen door.
Hey, you're the maintenance man.
Hey.
Hey, what are the new people in 2D? Yeah, faucet's leaking up there.
Wind chimes.
Well, look, could you come fix it?
Hey.
Okay, tell my mom when.
When what?
When are you gonna fix the faucet?
After.
After what?
After.
Okay.
For action.
There's like three sitting here. There's one.
I'll take this.
Give some mustache.
Yeah, give me.
Yeah, well, who could blame me, right?
Oh, yeah? Well, then make a move.
I don't know.
Yeah, make a move.
Come on, man. Gay. Johnny knows where he comes from.
Oh, don't worry about me.
Hey guys, cool out, man. We're here to have fun, all right? Anyways, how can you guys be so mad at a night like this? I mean, look at the stars.
Looks like we're not the only ones having fun, Johnny.
Yeah, who's that?
Down there, Alec.
Daniel, playing?
Hey, forget it, man. It's ancient history.
The hell? Action.
Johnny, man, forget it. It's ancient history, man.
Who told you?
They broke up.
Yeah, she did. He did.
Now she gets a sense of somebody up there. Stop there. He goes back to Freddy.
Right, now the dialogue goes.
That won't be a thing.
Give me my radio.
They get too far away.
I don't want to talk. Give me my radio. I want to just talk.
Good.
Don't touch me.
Come on, all the way around, fellas. Go all the way around.
Wait, you want this? Yeah, you won. Okay, you got it.
Johnny, just leave him alone.
All right, exit to your motorcycle. Go! Johnny, get on your motorcycle and ride off! Where are Robin? He's gone, and you see him go...
Daniel! How's the party? It must have been more than okay. I didn't even hear you come in.
Any crime material?
Here's some, couple guys.
Come on, sit down and eat.
No, I'm fine. I gotta go.
Come on, you need energy to start the day.
What? No, I got energy.
Daniel.
What?
Take off the glasses.
Why?
Because I want to see those baby browns.
Come on.
Don't, Mommy. Take them off.
Oh, come on, will you?
Dad, are you on something?
I'm not on anything.
Then why are you hiding your eyes?
I'm not hiding my eyes.
Then take off the glasses.
Ma.
Now!
I hit a curb with my bike, and then it hit me. All right, I didn't want you to worry. That's why I wore the glasses. Don't worry about
it.
You want
to stay home from school?
No, it looks worse than it feels. I'm okay. I gotta go. I'm okay. Okay.
We're on the, look at that. We're on the train. He goes by. Going up in the air. And almost hit a bus right about there. He sees Johnny. Yoits.
Stop, door open.
Guys from there, and it's nothing but trouble. Now, you're on the right.
The other right.
Mike, he's got his eye on Johnny. Freddy comes by.
Hey, Karate Kid! Still taking lessons? You're doing good.
Worse than it feels, believe me.
Yeah, I hope so.
Hey, listen, I never got a chance to thank you.
What? Oh, that's the thing. That was nothing. I just feel as though I got your radio doing that stuff.
I feel more sorry about your eye.
Yeah?
Well, you should let him have it.
Why? I mean, what it is.
Watch. Ball.
Ball.
You ready?
You've been practicing.
Okay, whoa. That's good, better than before.
Yeah. Cheerleader tryouts.
Oh, I gotta go.
Gotta go.
All right.
Hey, what's your name?
Allie, with an I.
Allie with an I.
Yeah.
All right.
Hey, what's your name?
Daniel.
Daniel?
With an L.
With an L. See you later.
All right.
It's not quite it, but it's more or less. You get a sign, Bobby gives him the sign back. Everybody goes off.
Okay, Bill. Come on, Bill. Help.
Bobby. God love him again.
Hey, come on. Come on. Hey! All right, come on. Hey! Now you out!
Come on.
I said back off! I said out! Now we don't take that kind of crap on your team!
He hooked me, man!
I don't care!
Slip me!
I said out of here!
Life sucks! School sucks!
Hold on. And turn away disgusted. He's watching TV. Door opens.
Hey, kiddo.
Hey, what's the rush?
I got a job.
Yeah, I know. Eagle Computers.
Well, turns out that the eagle is a turkey.
Well, what do you mean?
They went bankrupt last Friday. Hey, kiddo.
We are home.
Did you see those black shoes?
Yeah, right. And what's this job?
At a lobster pot restaurant.
Lobster pot?
You are not going to believe this. I'm walking past this restaurant this afternoon. It's a little bit before lunch hour. This woman comes screaming out of the restaurant. I quit. All right, this guy comes running out, Mr. Williams. He says, you can't quit. You're fired. I'm standing right there, the only applicant. I got the job.
So what, are you going to be a waitress?
The hostess.
Oh, big difference.
Mr. LaRusso, can I show you to your table? Right this way.
You know what? Your eye looks better.
It's only temporary because...
Oh, and it's only temporary anyway, because they got a great management training program.
Your eye looks a lot better.
Yeah, well, it's getting there. Hey, Ma, you know, I got my driving permit.
That's nice.
That was too much.
Okay.
Yeah.
And, you know, I figure if I get enough practice in, I get my license on my birthday.
So, how do I look?
Good. Great. You look great.
Listen, there's stuff in the fridge, your favorite.
Mwah.
And I'll see you later.
All right. Have fun.
Okay. Bye, baby.
Slam, the door stops, then suddenly it opens.
And for what?
Driving lessons.
Thanks, Ma.
Slam.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Oh,
yeah.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah. A few months at the YMCA back in Newark, too.
What happened to I?
What? Oh, yeah, I fell off my bike.
Oh, lucky you're not hurt hands.
And in the cafeteria, Glop goes on his plate. And Allie, you see him, and you come up.
Hi.
Hey, if it isn't Allie with an eye, huh? How you doing?
Okay. So, how do you like the Nevada so far?
Oh, well, it hasn't been dull, I could say that much.
Yeah, it was nervous though.
How'd you know I was from Newark?
I got spies.
You sit with anybody?
Yeah.
Okay, now you turn towards the cashier.
Okay, we go this way.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, guys.
Oh, this is the brakes. Told you, bro.
Remember the guy you catch up with on the beach?
Oh, yeah. King Karate?
Yeah, it's my ex-boyfriend.
It's your ex-boyfriend? Yeah, I know. You're right. You are right. You are. What? My little boy's telling me I have to be some kind of a coconut to pursue this.
Yeah,
well,
it's over.
That's $2.
Hey, Ellie. How old?
Weeks.
Weeks. Weeks. Weeks.
Can you take his pie? And you get up.
Hey, you got a book for you. Sure.
What are you going to do about it?
This is what I'm going to do. Daniel. Guys, stop it!
Young man?
My ignorance, sir.
You wipe that smile off your face and keep it off!
Yes, sir!
Mr. Lawrence, warm them up. Warm them up!
takes a powder.
Punching position!
No.
Then what am I going to do?
What? I just told you, I got to take karate.
Karate is not the answer.
Well, you got a better one?
Huh?
You got a better one?
It's going to blow over. Come on. Come on upstairs. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. I'm going to take a step. Okay.
Miyagi. Hey.
How's everything?
Oh, now what happened?
What? Oh, nothing. What? Just bug exit. Hi, how are you doing?
Oh, Susan Daniel.
Yeah, Susan.
Yeah, Akira.
Oh, not really. Not really.
Hey, we're going to the arcade. You want to come?
Go now?
Yep.
All right.
So, what kind of bike you got, Daniel? A Honda? Kawasaki?
No. It's a Miyagi Turbo, actually. No, well, it's pretty new. You know, it's just out. It's hot.
So, when are we going to ride?
The guys and the cobras on the motorcycle.
Oh, shoot, I forgot something.
Well, wait a minute, I'll come with you.
No, it's okay. I don't know how long it'll be. Susan, it's nice to meet you. I'll talk to you later.
Daniel, are you going to meet us later?
All right, maybe. Okay, all right. Hey, did you fix my bike?
Hi.
Thank you.
Welcome.
I appreciate it. I mean, you didn't have to do that. Are those real trees?
Hey, you like see? Come inside.
Thanks. Wow, it's wild. How'd they get so small?
Oh, I train. I clip here, I wire there.
Where'd you learn how, Japan?
Father, teach.
Okinawa.
Where?
My country, small island. China here, Japan here, Okinawa here.
Are you going to school for this kind of stuff?
No, father teach.
What is he, a gardener?
Fisherman.
Oh, they're really beautiful.
You like try?
What? No, I'm afraid I messed it up or something. I never did anything.
Come, sit down. Close eye.
Look tree, close eye.
Look tree. Close eye. Concentrate.
Think only tree.
Think only tree. Nothing matter except tree. Nothing matter except tree down to last pine needle. Nothing matter whole world. Nothing exists but tree. You get the picture? Open eye. You remember picture?
Yes.
Make like a picture. Trust the picture.
Well, look, how do I know if my picture is the right one?
If come from inside, you make right one.
Hi.
Hey, Ma, how you doing?
You fixed your bike.
What? No, Mr. Miyagi fixed it for me. Come on in.
Thank you very much. What do I owe you?
My presence.
Well, thank you. That's very, very kind.
You're welcome.
What are you doing?
Check it out. It's like I'm trimming my baby tree, I guess. It's great. Can I come out?
Bonsai tree.
Oh, banzai tree.
Bonsai.
Beautiful.
Yeah, Mr. Miyagi learned how in Okinawa. That's where he's from.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
For me? Oh, no, I couldn't.
Please. Hot feeling.
Thank you very much. Okay, time to go. Come on.
No, Mom, I'll be up in a half hour.
Oh, come on now. It's getting late. It's school tomorrow. Come on. Now. Thank you very much for everything.
Sayonara.
Sayonara. Thanks a lot.
Bye.
You know, I can do the best one with this.
Oh.
Yeah, I know.
He's
in the
garden. Come on. Check him out. Take his bike. Brand new.
Happy
Halloween.
Yeah, you too.
I school today. That's happening. You're not going.
What? Me? No.
How come?
I don't know. I don't feel like it, really.
Daniel-san, too much by yourself. Not
by myself. I'm with you, right? See?
Look,
I don't have a costume anyway, so everybody's gonna have costumes.
You have costume, you
know? Yeah, but I don't know, it's late.
Walks in with the shower. Now we have to be up kind of high to be shooting past all across all this stuff.
Want to dance?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, how you been?
Okay. Never danced in the shower before.
Oh, this day it's a first.
Yeah. Hey, where you been?
Me?
Yeah, you been hiding somewhere?
I've been busy.
Yeah.
You too?
Me too?
Yeah. This is not a bad place.
Yeah.
I decorated it nice. Looks like my kitchen.
Yeah.
She could say it looks like my shower.
It's good to see you again. Do I want to go outside? Yeah. Yeah, sure. I would. Which way is out? Let's get out of our cave.
Okay, and they open the shower things and they see a chicken coming at them.
Oh, what?
Oh, no, watch out.
Splat.
Oh. That was a perfect target for that. Let me just go to the bathroom, right?
All right, hurry back.
Watch your head. I'll be back in a second.
And Bobby is talking to Johnny. Through there, action.
Johnny, you ready, man?
Yeah, I'll be on the phone. Okay.
All right, I'll go get the guys, right?
All right, thank you.
Okay, Daniel looks around. He sees Johnny's feet. He sees the sink. Gets the idea. Gets the hose. What he sees, puts on his costume, goes over and turns on the faucet, and he's out of here.
Oh, shit!
it's a long story. I'll talk to you later.
Danny, we...
We got some work to do. Oh.
Now, if you fought as well as you ran, you little prick, this could be fun. But you don't. So we're just gonna have to fuck you up, right, guys?
Right.
Kill him, Bobby. You prick.
All right,
guys. Get him up.
Come on, Johnny, man. He's had enough.
A man faces you, he's your enemy. An enemy deserves no mercy.
He's right. Let's get him up.
Stinks, man.
They smell bad, heal good.
And where'd Spider-Man go?
Who?
That guy, the guy who bailed me out. Where'd he go? What, you? No way.
Why no way?
Because no way.
Because what? Old man? Have a tea.
How come you didn't tell me?
Tell what?
So you knew karate?
Never asked.
Where'd you learn from?
Father.
Wait, I thought you said your father was a fisherman.
In Okinawa, all Miyagi know two things. Fish and karate. Karate come Okinawa from China about the 16th century. It was called te, hand. After Fancy Pants' uncle called him karate, empty hand.
I always thought it came from like Buddhist temples and stuff like that.
You too much TV.
Yeah, that's what my mom tells me. Hey, can I ask you a question? You ever taught anyone?
No.
Well, would you?
Depend.
On what?
Reason.
That's revenge for a reason.
Daniel-san, you look revenge that day. Start by digging two graves.
It doesn't bother me. At least I have company, right?
Fighting always last answer to problem.
Oh, no offense, Mr. Miyagi, but I don't think you understand my problem.
Miyagi understand perfect. Your friend, all karate student, eh?
Friends? Those guys? Yeah, right.
Problem, attitude.
No, problem is I'm getting my ass kicked every other day. That's the problem.
Yes, because wrong attitude. Karate always, defense only.
That's not what these guys are taught.
Yeah, can see. Problem is, teacher, no such thing as bad student. teacher say student do?
Well, that's great. I'll just go down to the school and straighten out with the teacher there.
Now use head for something other than target.
No, I was only kidding about kidding. I was joking around.
Why kidding?
Because I get killed if I show up there.
Get killed anyway.
Hey, would you go with me?
No, can't do.
No, but you said it was a good idea, right?
For you. For me, rule number one, no get involved.
No, but you already are involved. I mean, come on. You just go down there with me.
So sorry.
Oh, thanks for nothing, then. Like, I don't have enough problems already. Now I gotta carry you away, too. Thanks a lot. Don't do me any more favors, all right? Appreciate it.
Daniel-san?
What?
Okay. I go.
Oh, excellent. Mr. Miyagi, this will be great. We'll go down and straighten this thing out with these guys. Save it, but...
Miyagi.
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 Well, look, what kind of belt do you have?
Canvas. You like? J.C. Penney, 398. In Okinawa, belt means no need rope, hold up pants. Daniel-san, listen to me. Karate here. Karate here. Karate never here. You understand?
Yes, sir.
Good. Good night, Daniel-san.
Good night. Thanks a lot, Mr. Miller. This is great. I'll see you tomorrow.
And those hips, that's where the power comes from. I shoot! You lose concentration in the street, you're dead meat! Excuse yourself! Deserves no mercy. On your feet, mister. On your feet! Pain purifies, the mind is master. Say it!
Pain purifies, the mind is master.
They didn't hear your body.
Pain purifies, the mind is master.
Body! Give me 100 on the board. All right, next. Lawrence!
Daniel? Looking at Daniel, Daniel says...
Come on, let's go. Forget it. No way.
Cue crease.
Lawrence!
Do you have a white BMW?
What's your problem? 320. It's parked right up there. It's a 733 LT.
POV?
We have some guests. Turn this way. Observe. I understand you jumped on my student last night.
Afraid the facts mixed up.
calling my boy a liar.
Not call no one nothing.
What are you doing here, old man?
Come ask leave boy alone.
What's the matter? He can't take care of his own problems?
1-to-1 problem, yes. 4-to-1 problem. Too much ask anyone.
That's what's bothering you. The odds. We can fix that, can't we, Mr. Lawrence?
Yes, sir, Sensei.
Feel like matching, Mr. Lawrence?
Anytime, Sensei.
Yeah.
Get him, McGee. Now! That better?
No.
Well, what more can we do to accommodate you, sir?
No more fighting.
This is a karate dojo, not a knitting class. Now let's get on with it. You don't come into my dojo, drop a challenge and leave, old man. I'll get that kid on the floor. Or antique or not, you and I have a serious problem.
Too much advantage. Your dojo.
Name a place.
Tournament.
Tournament. You've got real balls, old man. Real balls. Okay, we'll go for that. Won't we, Mr. Lawrence?
Yes, Sensei.
Any other accommodations we can make for you? Sir?
Yes. Leave boy alone to train.
Pushy little bastard, ain't you? Now, what the hell? No one from here touches the prima donna until the tournament. You don't show.
Go real up close to.
You don't show. And it's open season on you and him.
I can't believe you did it. Why did you do that? You said you were
going to
fuck
up
the solution.
I stayed 3 months beating.
Oh, God. This guy's going to kill me.
Where is this? Miyagi House. Hey, in the oil business, everything is as it seems.
Teacher, wrestling fist. Stupid, I know, but fact of life. Win rules, no matter. You make good fight, earn respect. Then, no bother.
Yeah, you did that, it'll bury me if I fall, right?
You wait right here.
Well, either way, problem.
Go over and admire the cars. Look inside. Yeah. Smiles like.
Ready?
Yeah, I guess so.
Then go inside.
Awesome. You walk road. Hmm? Walk left side, see. Walk right side, see. Walk middle, get squished like great. Karate here, same thing. Either you karate do yes. Karate do no. You karate do, I guess so. You get squished. Understand?
Yes.
Now ready?
Yeah, I was born ready. Let's do it.
First, make secret act. I promise teach karate at my part. You promise not that you what I see you do, no question. Understand?
Deal?
Yeah, deal's fine with me.
Sponge.
First wash, then wax.
Wait, what do I have to wash?
No question. Remember deal?
Yeah, but I don't understand why.
Wash, then wax. Wax on, right hand. Wax off, left hand. Breathe in through nose. Out through mouth. Wax on, wax off. Breathe. On, off. In, out. Wax on, wax off. Breathe in, breathe out. Very important.
Mr. Miyagi? You can only make it worse for me, all right? All right, it's been taken care of. Now, come on. Just walk, pretend I'm not even there. You're not going to bother me. Watch. I stroll across the grass.
Must be take a worm for a walk week.
I like the shorts, old
wimp. See? Don't worry, we reached an agreement.
An agreement? What kind of agreement?
Well, let's say they promised not to beat up on me, and I... You know, agree not to get blood on their clothes. That was it, I said.
I don't believe you.
What am I going to do, piss and moan?
Yeah, anybody else would.
Who listen?
Me.
You?
Uh-huh.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Wow. You feel like listening maybe Saturday night?
Maybe yes.
Maybe yes? Is that a yes?
That's a yes.
Okay.
Okay.
Well, then we'll do something.
Okay. Third house on the left?
Third house on the left. What, about 7?
7 o'clock.
7? Okay.
More.
Okay. Goodbye.
All right. See you later.
Bye. Hey, Mr. Harris.
Mr. Harris, how you doing?
Can I talk to you? LaRusso, third period history class. You know, we were talking about this before. We get a lot out of that, you know, lecture you gave about how the Indians got the horse and stuff.
The Indians.
Right, guys?
Oh, yes. I'm glad you remember that.
Yeah. We were talking about it, you know, and trying to get into all the stuff about colonization, things like that. I mean, we kind of got messed up at one point. And I figured I'd be the spokesperson and say maybe you could, you know, give us a little review on the thing.
I've got a free period right now. Come on. You got a free period? Great. I gotta get back in my locker. I love my books right over here. I guess that leaves you and me, LaRusso. I think we start with the history of early tribes.
Hammering in his garden.
Pound.
Action.
It's outrageous. Like a little bonsai. Big size. This is great. A little bonsai. Right.
Japanese sanding block.
Oh, how did it work?
Funny you should ask.
Wait, why did you do it like that? Why don't you just go back and forth?
Ah, yes.
That easy.
Work, but you do sucker. Then breathe in, breathe out. Sucker. Breathe in, breathe out.
Whole floor. Well, then you got a fan to his point of view of all the floors.
Two trout fillets, two flounder, a red snapper. He's cooking away. Miyagi picks them up and puts them on his plate and looks over at Daniel. Kid is working away. And Pat. And you look at him go. Back to work. The sanding, a lot of sandpaper. Miyagi walks by in his bare feet.
Winter gone.
Please.
Go home, get rest. Come on. Young man alone.
Mm. Would the fly sort of be easier?
Man who can fly with chops can't accomplish anything.
Are you even catch one?
Not yet.
Could I try?
If we.
Hey! Hey! How about that, huh? Huh? It's not that tough. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Right away, sir. Yes, sir. Goodbye, sir. Well, you're in luck. That was the governor. He got your reprieve. But no more in the house. What's for today?
Hey, Mr. Miyagi, maybe one of these days I'll teach you how to kiss the old fly with the chopsticks.
But now you paint fence. Up, down, up, down, up, down. Up, down, all in wrist. Up, down, up, down. Breathe. In, out. Up, down, up, down.
For paint, action.
Ah, very good. Up, down, up, down. Up, down, up, down, up, down, all of it.
Finished.
Say?
Not yet.
Action. Big Hawaiian shirt.
Good job.
come back tomorrow. Start early.
Come early, what?
Come early.
Stand up. Stand up and look after him.
Ma?
Hey.
Hey.
Kiddo, where you been?
What? I've been helping Brent.
Who, Rembrandt?
No, not exactly. Ma. Ma. You gotta do me a big favor.
Shoot.
Yeah, I got a date tonight. Wild. She's great.
All right.
All right. What do you need?
A car?
You guessed it.
Go on, seriously, what do you need?
A car.
Dan.
I do.
You what? Don't have a license.
I know, but you do.
Come on, I gotta be at work in half an hour.
Half an hour? Look, can't you call so you'll be a little late?
It's busy.
No problem.
As night.
Ma, please, I gotta do it. I mean, I set the thing up already.
Well, maybe if you gave me a little more notice.
Well, if I knew how to find you, maybe I would have. I mean, you're never around here.
You don't. You know, that's what I like about you, LaRusso. When you're right, you're right.
All right.
Notice the car? Hold it, hold it. Back up a bit. You just
I'm sorry.
Hold it for come forward. And you just hold it there for a sec. Fine. And Allie comes out.
Hi.
Hi, how you doing?
I'm good.
You looking nice?
Hello.
Oh, you got some company here.
That's my parents. Come on.
Hello,
good. Hello. How are you? This is my friend Daniel LaRusso, and these are my parents, Mr. and Mrs. Mills.
How do you do, Daniel?
Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
Where are you going? Oh, you're going to
Mrs. Mills.
I don't know. Where are we going?
I don't know. Where do you want to go?
All right, well, it looks like we're going to go.
Oh, Ed, don't worry about that. I thought you were going to have that fixed.
I am. I want to say.
Are you from Encino, Daniel?
Encino? Oh, no. No.
Where do you live?
Oh, out in, Reseda,
Is that your mother in the car?
Yeah, that's her. She's waiting for us now. We better get going.
Yeah.
And not too late.
Oh, we won't be late.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Hurry about it. Hello.
Hi, kids.
Hi.
Hi.
This is LaRusso. My name's Allie.
Hi. Oh, come on. Call me Lucille. Come on. You got a beautiful house.
Oh, thanks. Oh.
Car doesn't start.
Do you drive a stick?
Yeah.
Oh, great. Okay, put in first and let it roll. And when I yell now, you pop it, okay? Come on, Daniel, let's push. Okay.
Sorry.
Okay, then. It's fine. It's all under control. It's fine. Okay? Go. Happens all the time. It's fine.
Watch out. Hold it. They're discussing then something that's kind of.
Good going, Allie. Go for it. Here we go. Okay. Now!
Careful. You're up on a crane. This is the first time we're at the arcade. We come down, and the car has just pulled up. Accelerate!
Oh, what's that? It's a motorcycle.
Yeah,
it's dying.
Those are the bumping cars.
Make a left over the board.
Okay. Oh. Yay. I don't know what I choose.
Ah, the aristocrats.
That's so funny. One more. We got, oh, no, that's
nice,
it.
Three.
It's
great. It's 83, remember?
83, yeah.
Yeah.
Whoa, terrible.
That'd be a nice thing if you kept that picture for later in a sad moment.
You are. Yeah,
okay.
You look good, yeah.
You can't stop that. Having a great time. Chug-a-lugging cokes. Shake.
How'd it help?
Good.
How did you get
it? Last week.
Yeah?
Oh. Alright.
No, it's another time. Daniel, this is Eddie.
Hi. How are you doing? Nice to meet you.
It was nice.
Yeah, we gotta go.
You don't want to ride?
No, it's another time.
Okay.
Okay.
Hey, it's nice to see you again.
Nice seeing you too. Take
nice
care.
To meet you, Daniel. Wave.
Come on, Colin. I'm always going to be soon.
Friend could come too if his mama let him.
See, that cue's coming much too early.
Talk to you soon.
Good
night. Good night.
Thank you.
Okay.
And Chief Axel. And don't goof off. And he goes down, and right there is the paint at your feet. And you bend down and begin to open it up.
This spot.
Hey, how come you didn't tell me you were going fishing?
not here when I go.
Well, maybe I wouldn't want to go. You ever think of that?
You, karate training.
I'm what? I'm being your goddamn slave is what I'm being. Now, we made a deal here, man.
So?
So you're supposed to teach and I'm supposed to learn, remember? I've been busting my ass for 4 days. I haven't learned a goddamn thing.
You learned plenty.
I learned how to paint your fence, paint your house, wax your car, sand your deck. I learned plenty.
Not everything is as same.
Oh, bullshit, man.
Daniel-san. Daniel-san. Come. Show me wax on, wax off.
No way, man.
Show!
I can't lift my arm, all right? What are you... Ow! Ow! Stop it, man!
Now show me wax on, wax off.
Wait, how did you do that?
Show!
Wax on, wax on, wax off.
Stand up.
What?
Wax on, wax off.
Wax on, wax off.
Da, 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 da. Wax on. Keep thumb inside. Look eyes. Wax off. Wax on, wax off. Ut! 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 Always look eye. Concentrate. Show me sand the floor. No, stand up. Sand the floor.
Sand the floor, right?
Sand the floor. Sand the floor. Look my eye. Sand the floor. Hoot! 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 Paint the fence. Up, down. Up, down. Other side, up, down. Paint the fence, up, put, down, put, 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 put. Paint the house side to side. Put. Focus, focus, power here. Look my eye, always side to side. Put, put, another hand, put, put, side, side, da, put, put. Yosh. Wax on, wax off. Hoot! 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 Paint the fence. Hoot! 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 Side to side. Hoot! 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 Sand the floor. Hoot! 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 Hoot!
Closed. Room is empty.
Daniel?
Notices the place is all painted. To be continued.
What a good kid.
Oh, hey! Oh, not bad. Not bad. Definitely varsity material, if I say so myself. You met me.
Oh, yeah, I met you. Nah, not really.
Hey, you know, I was going to call you about Friday night, going to try that slide thing out.
Friday.
I
gotta go to my parents' country practice.
Oh, some other time?
Clear the field for soccer practice.
Johnny goes running back.
How about meeting after outside, like 9:30?
Is that cool?
Yeah, that's fine.
Now, Johnny.
Oh.
No, okay, it's the Willow Grove Country Club on Willow Grove Road.
Willow Grove Road, Willow Grove. I guess I can't forget
Sean.
That.
You can't.
What? Oh, nothing. I'm just hearing the old voice again.
Don't listen.
Okay.
I quit! West Alley! Vikings! Go! White! Win!
Team Warren!
West Alley! Vikings! Go! White! Win!
Last time!
West Alley! Vikings! Go! White! Win!
All right! Let's go, Vikings!
Yeah!
All right!
Hey, look it. Kid, got a pet nip?
Get closer.
Hey, kid.
excuse, please. Boy, oh, must leave. Candy, remove bottle.
Kindly do it yourself, Mr. Moto.
Daniel's reflection in the mirror, and we see him posing in front, trying to figure out what to wear. Mom comes in.
Come on, it's late.
What?
If you want to drive, come on.
Oh, Mom, how does this go? Is this okay?
Looks great. You look like James Dean.
James? Really?
Yeah.
Move it. Well, Mom, how does this look? This stuff?
Looks great. You look like James Dean.
Really? You think so?
Am
I disturbing you?
Hey, Daniel-san. Come inside. Sit down. Kanpai. Banzai!
Banzai, baby trees, huh? I got
no, toast. Banzai, toast.
Banzai!
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 Hey, drink. You drink, no toast, bad luck. Huh?
What are we celebrating?
Anniversary.
Hey, I didn't know you were married.
Yeah. Damn beautiful, don't you think?
Yeah, she's pretty.
Yeah, first time I see her was Canefield, Hawaii. Yeah, beautiful. Damn good cane color, too.
Well, where is she now?
Hey, drink it. Drink. Hey, Danisa. First American born Miyagi. Sergeant Miyagi report to Mini Jerry German, sir. Yeah. Hey, Sergeant Miyagi.
I don't understand.
Hey, complication, sir. Regret to inform mother child complications, sir. No doctor in camp. Complication. First American poor Miyagi. Land of free home play. Complication. First American poor Miyagi.
Crash.
Huggy?
Son died due to complications arising from childbirth.
I want to explain. Well, you know, you could just listen to me.
What, be lied to?
You know, you're pretty rude.
Oh, yeah, how could you tell? How could you tell? You live in a world full of rude people. I just want you and your pals to leave me alone, okay?
Yeah, up.
block. Up, down. Left, right. 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 Up. Good.
Where did I learn how to punch?
Punch in the first.
Jim, how am I going to score a point if I don't know how to punch?
You're going to score if you get knocked on the ass. Balance is key. Balance good accomplish anything. Balance no good. Balance good. Get all washed up.
I don't think it's funny.
How come you left Okinawa?
Draft dodger.
Draft dodger?
Japanese army say Miyagi come. Miyagi say Japanese army sayonara.
You mean you ran away?
Run far, run fast.
But why?
I don't like fight.
What about karate then?
What about karate?
Karate's fighting, I mean you train to fight.
What do you think?
No.
So, come. Time to learn punch.
Just want to make sure you got it.
What's this for?
So they know where to claim your body after they scrape it off the floor.
Wait a second, I thought this was supposed to be no contact here.
Oh, that's intense.
Hey, can I ask you a question? What pleasure you get from all this?
What?
Crowd
him.
The intimidation number. You know what I'm talking about. I mean, we both know you can kick my ass 7 ways this Sunday, so why do you still bother?
Yeah, because I liked you. Something wrong with that?
You ever think you might be wrong?
No.
Your teacher, man. You ever think you might be wrong?
Watch your mouth, asshole.
Yeah, and slam up against that wall.
Or I might very easily forget my promise.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Daniel Sandstone. Happy birthday to you. I wish.
Got it.
Oi, from Hashimoto-san.
Hashimoto, thank you.
Hey.
Could you
share for me?
You pass the test? What?
You get license?
Oh, yeah, no problem. Perfect score, man.
Congratulations.
Brings out the gi.
Oh, wow. Oh, that's excellent. Thank you, Mr. Hashimoto.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a nice t-shirt.
Almost forget.
Wait, what?
There's enough finish it. Almost forget. Come outside.
Well.
Come on. No look.
Okay.
Right. Make sure I'm
full. Okay. Turn around. Open eye. Yeah.
Choose.
Choose what?
Choose
the light.
I just did it.
Oh, no.
Wait. Mask. Had the old man feeling.
Oh, wow.
Okay, come. Blah.
you see her. Sees Allie shooting with the gun. Okay, now both of you better look at each other's profile. Okay.
I gotta talk to you a minute. I'm wounded.
Did you die? Action?
Look, I just want to follow him. Hey, don't forget his license and a car, too. I can't even call you in the car. I don't expect you to ride everything out.
Susan? Susan, get over there so you can see. That's it.
What's with you?
What is happening to your problems or something?
No, I was just hoping for a little bit of courtesy. But I guess that's just reserved for people with more shoes than sandals.
Yeah, I know that's it.
Yeah, I know that's it.
Yeah, well, you're wrong.
Oh, I bet on
that. You know, you just listen. I mean, I don't care if you're in a car or where you live.
Well, if that's not it, then why did you? Oh, yeah, I'm from the flats and
no,
from the hills.
What I meant.
Oh, no, it's just that you can't handle the situation the way it is.
I can't
handle it fine. You're so full of shit, you're right. You know
that? It's unbelievable. Like, you're so sensitive. Well, she's never been anything but nice to you.
What exciting conclusion? His hand on her wrist?
Her right hook. What do you think? She sprained her wrist doing her nails?
She did?
That's an understatement.
Okay, well, why don't you tell me?
She shouldn't have to, should she?
Hey. Hey, chicken. Where's the fire? Besides in your pants, huh?
Riding, baby.
Thank you. Oh, you don't really mean that.
Better, Alan.
Come on. People are bouncing.
Come on, baby. Give a little, give a little.
Oh, that kid's tough. Huh? Ooh. Where you been, baby? You remember Allie? That girl. Nice girl.
Hey, Mike, could you sign this thing for me?
What?
Yeah, please. Just sign this for me. Just take it from school.
Yeah.
Don't wake up. Just sign at the bottom.
Let me see. Wait. Oh. Click, and the
light goes on. Responsibility and injury. What is this? Karate under 18 championships? Are you crazy, Daniel?
No, you don't understand. It's just...
Yes, I do. Come on, the answer is no.
Turn off the light. Or...
Oh, I did, but I didn't do it at that point, so let me just take it from that.
Take it from the point that you turned the light.
Yeah, okay.
Did you sign
this? Lights on.
Release from responsibility for injury. What is this? All Valley under 18 karate champions?
Yeah, just sign.
Are you crazy?
No, Mike, come on. I gotta do this. You don't understand.
Get it. Okay, all right. What?
Start from this.
Okay. I get it.
Lights on.
Release from responsibility for injury. What is this?
You just signed it.
All Valley under 18 karate championships. Are you crazy?
No, Mama, you don't understand. Just sign the bottom.
Yes, I do. The answer is no.
Mom, please, I gotta
do this.
Oh, shit.
Sorry, okay, you turn off the light.
The answer is no.
Mom, please, I gotta do this.
What do you mean you gotta do this? What do you mean? You wanna visit me in the hospital? I'll visit you in the hospital?
No, it's fine. It's no contact.
Then why do they have you make you sign a form?
Well, I don't know. It's formalities. You know things at school.
Good night. Good night, Daniel.
Happy birthday.
Oh, are you set to wait till he gets up? No?
No, okay.
Happy birthday.
Now he closes the door.
And he walks up. And in the darkened living room, discovers the cake. Accept the present. $20. And feels, takes a lick.
Sleep on this, LaRusso?
What rank?
Why you need to rest?
Open division only for brown belt and upper.
Boy, you got
better. Better hustle and start.
See you out there.
Go fight.
What did you do, sleep on this, LaRusso?
What rank?
What rank?
Why you need the rank?
Open division for brown belt and above.
Blackbird.
Better hustle. Let's start.
Finish this.
All right.
Yep.
It's the left over the right. Let's go over. How do you know? Stand up these things. Yeah.
Johnny.
Where do we study the way of the fist?
Everybody look over here. Oh, I'm sorry.
Strike first, strike hard. Mm-hmm. Gentlemen, to your rings.
Draw ring three. Come.
Back. And action.
Daniel!
This is Rufus and Daniel. Action.
All right, gentlemen, my word is law. Don't listen, you're out. Make contact except in a clash, you're out. Strike the eyes, the throat, the knees, and you're out. Now bow. Face each other, bow. En garde. Ready? Fight! Yes! Ready! Keep it in the ring, LaRusso. On your line. No points scored. Bow. Positions. Ready? Fight! That's running out of the ring. That's a warning. Once more, cost you a point. Bow.
Miyagi, more to your right.
Position.
More, that's
ready.
It.
Fight! Ready! See the punch? I saw the punch. Reverse punch to the kidney. 1 point. Bow. Positions. Fight! Right. Round kick. Point. 2 points. Winner. Face each other and bow. Knee. Bow. Shake hands. Good match, gentlemen.
A little bit more to your right, Pat. To your right, Pat. That's it. More to your right. That's it.
Did you face contact? Shit!
Johnny.
All right. Flags?
White.
Red? I see red. I see white. Point white. Ready? Shoot! Yeah! No confirmation. Takes two. Ready? Shoot! Yeah! Rick!
Johnny.
Flag? Two, three. Point white. Winner! Nice meet. Each other.
Good
nugget
out of
here. It
does.
Right. Yeah! Three! Your lines. Reverse punch. 1 point. Bob. Positions. Take. Yeah! Your lines. Reverse punch. 2 points. Winner. Bob. This way. Bob. Take action. Good technique. Go! All right. Son of a bitch!
Hey, break!
That's it. Get on the line! Get on the line! When I say get on the line, get on the line! Not here!
I'm forcing my conduct. You're disqualified. Face me! Christ. Face me! Bob, shake hands. Hey! Is that the way you instruct a teacher?
Montage.
On your lines. Reverse punch. Point. Where? Bow. Face me and bow. Ready? And action. Hey! On your lines. Reverse punch. Point. Winner. Bow. Face me. Bow. Shake hands.
That's good, Robert.
Okay. That's excellent. Right. Okay, watch the boundaries. Watch the boundaries. All right, continue. Hey-ya! Break! You okay, son? Okay. Nice technique. Drop kick. Point. Winner. Bow. Face me. Bow. Shake hands. Good fight.
Bobby fighting. Okay.
Okay, here we go. Ready? And go. Great. Back kick, point, winner. Bow, face me. Bow. White, this is white, so we get the point. All right, go. Great. That's a warning for going out of bounds. Do it again, it costs you a point. Bow, positions, ready? Eight. Yeah, break. Rich hand, point, winner. Bow. Continue, no point. Lines. Brown kick, white, point. Winner. Bob. Face me. Bob. Shake hands. Good.
Action.
White is going to win. Go. Yeah! Break. On your lines. Front kick, point. Winner. Bob. And this way. Bob. Shake hands. That's it. Now we start our final matches. Hey everybody, let's settle down. Ladies and gentlemen, for our first semifinal match of the afternoon, hold it down over there, folks, please. Defending champion John Lawrence of the Cobra Kai versus Daryl Vidal of the Locust Valley Karate Club. Hey, let's hear it. Yeah. 3 points wins. Will the contestants please come to the ring? I see you here already.
Anxious, huh? Good luck. Okay, gentlemen, turn and face me.
Good.
Stop. Face each other. Stop. Positions. Ready? Fight! Reverse punch. 1 point. Bob. Guard. Eight. Yeah. Right. No point. Bob. Guard. Eight. Yeah. Right. Well, that's not supposed to be a point that time. He screwed up. Clash. No point. It is still 1-0. Bow. Positions. Eight. Yeah. Eight. You okay? Sure. Jumped into that kick, son. Round kick. Point white. 2-0. Bow. Positions. Eight. Yeah. Eight. Just stay down. Stay down. Catch your breath. Get your lungs filled. Okay? Okay. You were out of the ring. He was in the ring. We have confirmation. Crescent kick. Point. 3 points. Winner. Bob. And this way. Bob. Shot! Yeah! Ring! Crescent kick. 1 point, white. Bob. Positions. Eight. Yeah, break. Get on your line.
All right.
You saw the contact? Saw the contact? Offensive contact to the face. You are penalized 1 point. The point is awarded here. It is 1-1. Watch your control. Bow. Guard. Eight.
Now it was caused by Bobby being distracted looking over at Kreese. Okay.
On your line. Reverse punch. Point. It's 2-1.
Bobby Bow. Not wanting to.
Round. Bob.
Do as Kreese tells him.
Keep your mind in the ring, son. That's how you get hurt. And guard. Eight. Yeah! I'm sorry. Get on your line. Get on your line. Kneel down.
I'm sorry.
Kneel down.
Hey. Look at Kreese. Hey. Kreese with a little smile.
Deliberate and excessive contact with the knee, that's against the rules. You're disqualified. The winner is here. Bow. You're dismissed. You are dismissed.
Takes off his belt.
Quiet, please, folks. May I have your attention, please? Before the championship match begins, we have a demonstration this afternoon from the Fu Jiao Pai Kung Fu School of Chinese Spear and Sword Fighting. Okay?
Let's hear it for him.
Whoa, let's hear it!
He was here. He would have been so proud of you, just like I was. What is it?
If it wasn't for such bad luck.
Something.
If it wasn't bad luck, it was bad people.
Well, it appears the metatarsal is pulled from the femur. I suggest that you put ice on it right now, take him to the emergency room, the hospital, for heat treatments and whirlpool. You're going to be off that leg for a couple of weeks, son. I'll inform the judges.
Thank you, Doc.
Damn! Blah, blah, blah. There's some yakking. Allie says that you could have won. I've seen enough of these things. And Daniel's...
Oh, it's the difference. It's over. It doesn't make a difference who's good.
And then put your hands in his leg.
This is the moment we've been waiting for. We have our champion, John Lawrence of...
Well, let's go!
Hold on! Isn't this what it's all about, folks? How's your leg, son? All right, the big event. The title match to determine who will emerge from this ring victor and champion of the All-Valley Under-18 Karate Championship. Daniel LaRusso, Miyagi Ko Karate versus John Lawrence of the Cobra Kai.
Come on, Donnie.
My God.
You know the rules, 3 points with us. Let's make the championship match so we can forget. But face each other. Come.
Nate! Hey! Positions, ready? Fight! We have a clash. Simultaneous strike. No point. Bob. Ready? Fight!
Watch him.
Kidney. 1 point. 2-1. Bow. Guard. Eight. Hey-ya! Three.
You're out of the ring, so keep it in the ring.
There's no point. Bow. Eight. Hey-ya! Three.
You're lying. Okay.
Lean into that kick. Round kick. Point. It is 2-2. Bow. Ready? Eight. There you are. Great.
Turn and kneel, please. On that leg. Take that. Can you continue?
Yes, sir.
And give a look to Miyagi.
Okay. Back up.
Point on the sweep. No follow-up. There was no point. Bob.
No, hold it for a sec. Pat, go over that. No. You stay there. Pat, move over more. Okay.
Score is still 2-2. Next point is winning. Bob.
On guard. Get him. Hey! Hey! Hey-ya! Hey! Point.
Pandemonium, let's go in. Everybody rushes into the ring.
Everybody is cheering. Yeah.
Oh, we have a new champion.